EFF says it will demolish the statue of Paul Kruger in the Pretoria city centre. The party believes the statue is a symbol of apartheid and wants it replaced by one of Winnie Madikizela-Mandela. It's given the Tshwane Metro an ultimatum to remove the statue. Its previous threats to topple the statue prompted the city to encircle it with barbed wire.